Again, here we have another world-class animal. This is a 175-inch Boone and Crockett whitetail. The main beams are so long, they almost touch in the front. He has so much length, you can see that one of the tines is actually gouged into the ceiling here. He needs to be lowered. He's got terrific brows. He's got great mass. This deer has everything you're looking for in a whitetail. Again, 175-inch Boone and Crockett whitetail.